But we begin with that breaking story, a deadly fall from one of the tallest roller coasters in the world.
Yeah, this is both scary and sad. A mother falling to her death while riding the Texas Giant roller coaster at Six Flags. There were people on the ride and in line who saw the whole thing.
And this is just one of two amusement park accidents overnight, and ABC's Rob Nelson is on the story. Good morning, Rob.
Good morning, guys. The tragedy unfolded shortly before 7 p.m. last night. A mother falling from that coaster, her young son in the seat in front of her, and witnesses simply stunned and shaken by what they saw. This morning, authorities in Texas are searching for answers after a woman fell to her death from a 14-story amusement park roller coaster. On Friday night, the unidentified woman, along with her young son, was riding the Texas Giant roller coaster at Six Flags in Arlington, Texas. At 152 feet, it's billed as the tallest steel hybrid roller coaster in the world. Full of sharp turns and steep drops, Carmen Brown was next in line for the ride when she saw the woman tumble to her death.
It didn't hit me until we got down, back down to the bottom, and I said, like, she was no bigger than I was. Like, that could have been me, and then I lost it.
Others who were on the ride at the time took to Twitter. One man wrote, literally just witnessed someone fly off of the Texas Giant two seats in front of me. In another tweet, he points to a possible cause. Restraint came undone, coaster turned, and she was gone. Investigators did not comment on the ride's restraint system, but say this is not a criminal investigation. Park officials have not released any details about what caused the tragedy, but released this statement. Since the safety of our guests and employees is our number one priority, that section of the park has been temporarily closed. Another passenger who was just two cars in front of the victim says it was the fright of his life.
Other families was crying, screaming, and looking for their families. They didn't know what was happening. They just heard that someone falling down from the roller coaster. So in that moment, it was like a panic.
And that was not the only amusement park accident last night. At Cedar Point Park in Ohio, seven people suffered minor injuries on this Shoot the Rapids ride when their boat suddenly rolled backwards down a hill and then flipped into the water. Witnesses said the passengers were trapped inside the boat because of their safety belts, forcing park officials, medical personnel, and even fellow visitors into that water to save them. Bianna?
A reminder that these rides are fun, but they can also be dangerous. All right, Rob, thank you.